So you like kids?
Excuse me?
I was asking because you're a teacher, but I realized how that could sound like something else.
I'm a student teacher. I'm getting my master's at Hunter. And yes, I like kids. Some kids.
I just really can't believe he brought you to the apartment.
Stop saying that. You don't know where I live.
Well, it's kind of early to find out, isn't it?
Yes, I suppose it is.
I don't know what you're expecting. I mean, a couple of Altacocas arrange a little meeting like this. It sounds very old world, but it doesn't feel like it. I mean, you're a sexy girl, and you smell great. You don't need to be set up. And I sure as hell didn't arrange this. I mean, I'm sure my father told you what a Lothario I am, but I'm not. I'm very anxious about it. I've never had sex, not even once.
Okay.
What am I doing? I ordered soup. I just said that.
Michael, I'm just doing a favor for my parents. Tonight will not be the night. And I saw a picture of you, and honestly, you're very handsome. And I'm obviously very shallow.
I am?
You must have heard that before.
So, you make a lot of money teaching?